Sahelanthropus is on the move. The instruments on the support chopper are all malfunctioning. And Eli's acting strangely for some reason. Something's not right. Boss, for now, just get away from that thing. Hurry!
Got a spike on the RWR. Strange PRF.
What's wrong?
Control lost. Can't maintain RPM. We're settling.
Such a lust for revenge!
Go!
Cypher will rewrite the records. And I will vanish from human memory. But the thirst for revenge that I have planted will infest the system! No one can stop it now! Sahalanthropus will unleash that thirst unto the future! Major... I'm burning up!
Boss, get out of there! Sahalanthropus!
Let's see Skullface. Where's the other?
Very close to you.
Mission complete, boss.
Revenge!
Anyone can give up his fight by laying down arms. But the feeling of holding a gun, that we'll never forget. Like our lost limbs, the sensation lingers.
Here she comes!
In missing hands. We stand tall on missing legs. We stride forward on the bones of our fallen. Then, and only then, are we alive. This pain is ours, and no one else's. The secret weapon we wield, out of sight. We will be stronger than ever for our peace. Sahelanthropus will unleash that thirst unto the future. Those were his last words.
Kaz.
Pretentious to the end. Still, doesn't feel like this is over. And I'll never be whole again.
Attention! Diamond Dogs! Even with Skullface dead, our brothers are unavenged. And the phantom pain he brought us lives on. Cypher is still out there. We know they've planted spies, parasites among us. Watch the man to your left, to your right. Assume nothing. Report everything. It's the only way to protect ourselves. From here on out, you will be my eyes. The deadliest enemy's right here in our midst. And they will get no mercy.